Here's what you guys don't know about Lemmy, okay? He's a pussy, all right? He's a big pussy, Lemmy. Whoa. He's a big
Kev,
pussy.
Kev,
he's a pussy.
Kev.
What?
Cool it. You can't say that.
Can't say what?
Pussy. You can't, that word's off limits. It's not cool.
You can't say pussy?
No, it's off.
You can't say pussy anymore?
It's not PC anymore, dude.
No, the President of the United States uses that word, so I can use that word. That's the way it works, right? You made pussy great again.
But here, look, here's the thing about President Trump. Like, he says pussy because that's actually the only word he knows for the vagina. Like, really, like, when he got the birds and the bees talk from his dad was like, and Donald, that is the pussy.
His dad was a Spanish guy?
Yes. Yes, he was. But so for Trump, that's like, that's biology. That's all he knows.
Okay,
like,
an anatomical word
science.
For him. Okay, I got you.
Yeah, it's clinical, right. Okay?
Okay.
But you're trying to tell me that I'm a weak person, correct?
Yes, that's exactly what I'm trying to tell you. Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
There's a new PC term for this.
What's this?
Snowflake.
Snowflake.
Right? You know snowflake.
Snowflake.
That's the
is that what
term.
The kids are using these days, snowflake? Is that it? A...
Yeah.
That's what loving people call pussies on the internet? Is
yeah.
that what the...
It's the hot new term
is that
for
the
pussy.
The way it works?
Snowflake. Yeah. Snowflake.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, it's perfect for you because you're a weather pussy, right? So you're a snowflake. He's a snowflake. It's perfect.
Look, hold on a second. I'm not a weather pussy or a snowflake, okay? Here's the thing. I like to look nice. I like to keep up appearances. You know, I use products. Like, I put creams on my skin, you know, to make my skin soft and supple so that I don't have elbows like this. Look at this. There's like a White Walker elbow right here. Okay, like, I put creams on my skin. I put products in my hair, you know? And, like, the rain and the cold, it fucks with my hair product. I don't like that shit.
That's the definition of a snowflake. The weather fucks with your hair products?
You're a fucking snowflake.
You know, okay. I was thinking about you recently and how much of a snowflake you are. I was watching that movie, The Revenant. Have you guys seen that movie, The Revenant, with DiCaprio? Gets fucked by the bear or whatever.
What do you mean, have they seen The Revenant? You know how cold it is outside and wet? This is the fucking Revenant. Like, I'm half expecting a bear to walk up on stage and fuck you. That's how cold it is in Los Angeles right now.
Okay, so I'm watching The Revenant, and I'm thinking to myself, you wouldn't last 5 minutes in that wilderness. Your feet would get wet, and then you'd die.
Why are you laughing at that? That's the dumbest fucking thing I've ever heard in my life. I would survive that entire Revenant winter wilderness experience, Kev. Would you like to know
yeah.
why?
Yeah.
It's because I'd be with you. Because
yeah.
we go everywhere together.
That's right.
Yeah.
No, because I'm a mountain man, you guys. I'm the DiCaprio in this relationship, just so you know.
No, it's because what I would do is I would slice open this belly and hide inside you all winter long. Right? Like Star Wars. With room to spare in this thing, too. Look at this fucking thing. Look at this. I mean, we got a crane camera here just to shoot that thing.
It's bullshit. That's
right?
Shut
I get, like,
up.
There's a lot of room in there. I get, like, big screen TV delivered up in here. Get a few kegs of beer delivered up in there. Get some wings delivered. Invite all my new friends from Los Angeles to come. Right? We could spend the winter in Kevin's belly. You know, we could watch football all winter. We'd watch the Rams take it all the way to the first round of the playoffs. And then watch some other teams complete the whole thing, right? But then we'd step out of there in May looking better than when we went in.
You still look like a snowflake.
You're a fucking snowflake.
You're a fucking snowflake.
All right, audience, just shout it out. Kevin or Steve, who's the bigger snowflake?
Steve!
Thank you, thank you, thank you right here. This people, right here.
Okay. Pop quiz, motherfuckers. Kevin or Steve, who goes to sleep every night on his side with a pillow between his knees?
My legs sweat when I sleep. I don't like sweaty knees touching each other. What the fuck?
Snowflake.
It's not a snowflake,
snowflake.
Thing. It's not a snowflake thing. Okay, pop quiz, motherfuckers.
Mm.
Kevin or Steve, which of us is a vegan?
Steve! Yeah, Kevin's a vegan, okay. I'm not a vegan either.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not. No,
yes,
I'm not.
Yes, you are.
I'm gluten-free.
Same fucking thing. Same
no.
fucking thing. Vegan, gluten-free.
No. No, there's a difference.
What's the difference?
I don't fucking know. Okay, but what I do know is when I eat enough non-gluten stuff, I poop out a hipster. All right. Kevin or Steve, who pees every time sitting down?
Kevin!
My bathroom was on the second floor of my house. I gotta take the stairs up there. Sometimes I get tired and have to rest.
Snowflake.
That's snowflake. It's a fatigue issue. All right, fine. Kevin or Steve? Kevin or Steve, which of us on stage right now is wearing Spanx?
Why are you all shouting out Kevin? Obviously, Kevin Heffernan is not wearing Spanx. And if he is, Spanx don't fucking work. Okay? I'm the one wearing Spanx. What you don't know about me is that when I don't have my Spanx on, I have a body exactly like Kevin. I told you I like to keep up appearances, keep things nice and tight. It takes a man to admit he wears a girdle.
Takes a snowflake.
Not a snowflake.
Takes a fucking snowflake.
You're a fucking snowflake.
You're a snowflake.
All right. This is stupid.